Rice Prep Daniel Academy. Patriots without leading scorer Ethan Farrell and point guard Justice Tomatis. So they're shorthanded tonight. Here's Tomatis. Anderson looking in for Martin. Can't get him the ball. Corner, Pierce, cross court, Anderson, three ball, no. Shot off the mark, Blair can't get the rebound. Poked away by Martin, it's going to stay with Daniel Academy. Anderson with the pressure. Oh, could have been a little bit of a travel there, but the Lions get away with that, and the Patriots come away with it. Stamatis dribbles it off his court, and four. Martin tried to block that. 2-0. 6:41 to go. Working it out top. Zone defense from the Lions. Oh, Blair block.
Are they the Lions? Are they the Lions? Daniel Academy?
Doesn't go. Blair's second free throw doesn't go. And we have a 2-0 ball game still. Anderson with the pressure. Ball dribble off his picked up. Oh, that's going to go.
Get it.
Inside to Martin, tipped out, saved by Anderson. Patriots being patient, but not really getting any offense going here. Tomatis penetrates into Blair. Nice finish from Noah Blair. 2-2 game. 5 second call. Good defense from the Patriots.
Nice press, guys.
Hey, every time I said.
Patriots to inbound. Martin. Pierce, and right into Blair. Great pass from Pierce. Oh, could have been a foul on Stamatis. Oh, wow. Oh, that ball's going to be turned over. No, it's not. Yes. Defense, frustrating defense from Nate Anderson, who will not get tired out here. He's a distance runner. And he is. I've never seen the guy get tired. And there's Aaron Martin's 15-footer won't go. Tomatis fights for it, jump ball. Inbounds for the Lions. back of the goal. And Christ Prep's defense has turned up. Wow. Aaron Martin actually threw that out of bounds. But Christ Prep got away with one. Oh, and I was forcing that pass there. Pierce. And to Blair. No. Rebound Blair. Good. Stolen by Pierce. Pierce bumped in one. Ben Pierce. So Christ Prep comes out 8-2. Timeout. Said he's going. So Patriots need to play without fouling, which they're doing, and Pierce completes the three-point play. And that ball, the Christ Prep pressure is causing all kinds of problems here. 9-2. Patriots with the lead. Here, sit on that. Pierce, Anderson, Stamatis inside to Blair. Pierce wide open for three, in and out. Stretched on to Noah Blair. Just like that, it's a 9-5 game. Blair throws up a prayer. Stamatis rebound, kick out to Anderson, shot good. Several Daniel Academy students who play football for Christ Prep. We're going to get Anderson with a knee. It's 11-7. Patriots go ahead to Pierce. Stamatis telegraphs the pass. Defense! 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 9-2. So it's a 7-2 run for the Lions. Player kick out, Anderson, cross court to Pierce, down to Martin. Martin loses the handle, gets it back, shot short, and the Lions come away with it. Air ball. Into Blair, kick out, Stamatis for three. No, rebound Anderson. Nice dump down to, oh wow, Aaron Martin shot this is going to go. Should have been a travel there. Patriots get Dennis and Lehman in. Pierce into Lehman. Nice kick over. In and out. Cross court to Pierce. Down there. How about the same thing? How about the same thing? Martin. Still can't get it to go. He just lost it. Good no call there. Oh, wow. Oh, he throws it off his leg. So, Lehman to Martin. Two open shots in the lane don't work. But Martin's got to keep taking that shot. Wide open right there in the paint. Dennis penetrates in, turns it over. Anderson can't catch up. Patriots get back. Good defense from Price Crook. Good rebound there from Lehman. Dennis. It's being patient. Ah, Lehman. Loses it out of bounds. Silly foul. That guy was not going to make that shot, but Patriots are going to send him to the line. Fouls on Martin. At the end of one.